Hey there, Ruffians, welcome back to Roughhouse Plays the Walking Dead. Let's go. His name's Rocky Top. Pick it up, Lee. Oh, God. Oh, God. Was bitten.
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe. Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in the room. Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
No. No fucking way.
There's no time to worry.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No, no way.
And who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay.
I don't know what to do here. I don't even know if I can ask for your help.
Lee, we're a team. That's how we've made it this far. We're not going to just abandon you.
No.
Especially now. You've earned that much.
I'm straight.
So that's settled. We'll look for Clementine together.
Thanks, you guys.
I knew I liked you too.
Lee, you know I care about Clementine. I am a Christian man. I keep asking myself, if this was me, asking you for help, asking you to put your life on the line, would you be there for me?
Yeah.
There's been plenty of times when you ain't been.
Kenny, you know what Clementine means to me. She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell, in the end, family's all that matters. You were there for Kachi and Duck when it mattered most, I guess. All right, I'm in.
Okay, guys, we should go find Vernon, see if he took her. Let's head out.
What about the boat? We just gonna leave it unguarded?
If someone was gonna take it, they'd have done that. Besides, what choice do we have?
And I got another achievement. Just go get my daughter back. Wait, where is everyone?
Like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here. There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. bitch.
Tony.
Where have you taken her?
Aww. 73% of players killed the boy. 57% of players were rational. Benjamin Clementine. Read it. That's that. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. See you guys next time.